Hey, let's do it.
Face the wrath of Dothamir.
Firing! You'll kill me!
Have you seen Cal?
No, but BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look, walkers.
They cannot breach the main gate. We have to stop the walkers. Munitions on the second level.
Focus.
Yeah, no they won't.
That will slow them down.
Master Junior, the Empire has breached the tunnels. They are attempting to open...
Marin, can you...
Of course. So many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the archive.
And the contact points.
Do not fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop. Two. Breeze, do you hear me?
Dear, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the Mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck, Captain.
Push them back!
We're not going down easily.
Straight landed on my ass. Damn.
They're here.
I can hold them back. We will destroy them. And we must turn this to our advantage. Hurry, Cere! I cannot hold them much longer.
No more!
Ah! Oh, boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Cere, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the Archive.
The Hidden Path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Meryn, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Cere. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites. And save as much of the Archive as we can.